Enter the Chamber of Terror. Watch every corner, because this is where the dead become the living. Autopsy. Witness the most unearthly horrors ever performed on the human body.
Don't tell me you get your kids from this stuff. My interest is purely professional. Are you a doctor?
That's right.
Pistol at point-blank range, through the throat and upward. For my money, it's a suicide.
You know your corpses, but I know my souls. I confess this girl only minutes before what you call a suicide.
I don't know anyone more beautiful, and you're trying to destroy her. That's the real crime.
She is the girl who knows more about death than about love, and he is the man who teaches her about both. Someone is driving everyone closer and closer to the grave.
You haven't been passing yourself off as a priest for very long, have you?
I am a priest. You hear me? I am a priest.
Suddenly the fear is spreading, and no dead or living body is safe. Murder goes on a slashing rampage that begins and ends in the morgue.
I'm not the one that's crazy. You are.
Neither God nor exorcism can help you now. Enter, if you dare, the motion picture where death lives at its most terrifying. Autopsy. It'll take you apart.